Byron Evans in the backfield. In around, handoff goes Tim Jones. He breaks it to 50, to 45, 40, 35, and brought down at the 32-yard line. So Lamarck is starting to show the wrinkles of their running ball game and getting that offense into gear.
What you call a fake handoff. And number two, Tim Jones going.
Putting head under center. Back. Fakes a handoff. Roll into the far side to get a pass off. It is caught at the 23-yard line. Tim Jones up to the 15. Tim Jones, Byron Evans in the backfield. Delay handoff to Byron Evans. Gets it at the fire. Three. Touchdown, Cougars.
Oh, well.
Never mind. We're back to normal.
Looked like it could have been a pass. Batting to sit back there. And there, Byron Evans was just waiting on the ball.
And the extra point is good. So Lamarck, for the first time in this ball game,
takes the lead.
Goes ahead by one. Back to pass. He's going to have the heat in. Hit and brought down in the backfield, Mike Cotton. After the penalty, also third and 19. They punted on third down. And I don't care, Nate. That's stupid. I'm sorry. That is just plain stupid.
I don't get it.
You go ahead and try it. That is just plain stupid. Sorry, folks. Last series as well. Putin head back, delayed, and draw handoff. Davis at the 30, 25, 20, the 15, brought down at the 15-yard line. The far side. Putin head rolls outside, caught by Tim Jones at the 7, brought down at the 3-yard line. There he is, out of the phone. Fadig Rose, rips the car, touchdown! Yes! Yes! Oh, yes, I like that one. Turkey touchdown.
Once again, everyone keying on
Byron Evans. Ball back down, kick is up, and it is good. 104 left to go in the third period of play. Lamarck, 27. Corpus, 19.
For Corpus Christi, third and 3 situation. He'll tuck, keep it, hit, and brought down. He is going to be short of the first down.
He bombs around a lot. Option pitch goes to Booker. He's going to break it outside. It's holding. They don't throw it. And touchdown, Booker. Fallon back gets the pass off. No good. The 2 points don't happen. The 42-yard line, going the wrong way here. Byron Evans will pick up 2, second and 8 now for the Cougars. Oh, get up, please.
Evans.
Mike Cotton is coming out on the field right now as the training crew has to come out to talk to Byron Evans. Putin head back, rolls this near side, gets the pass off, downfield, and intercepted. Fallon back, he's gonna pass, gets it off, intercepted, it is intercepted by Jamarcus Powers, they're flagged down, he's at the 15, he's at the 20, the 25, up to the 27-yard line, we have 9, first to 10 for Corpus. Comes a 7-point. Pitch flags on the play. Ball is on the ground. We got flags on the play. I believe the Cougars are going to come up with it. And they can only run that so far. Just get down on it. Minute 14 left to go in the ball game here. Kick. He kicks it low on the ground again. Benefield fields it, brings it to 25, the 30, the 35, breaks it up to the 41-yard line. It's the far side. Glenn, inside fake handoff goes to Byron Evans. They're waiting for it. He's at the 40, up to the 35. Good yardage. Now 49 seconds to go in this ball game. Lamarck has 2 of their timeouts left. Fadig back to pass, gets it off. Amal Davis has it, get out of bounds. Back. Fadig has time, tucks it, has to run it. The 40, get out of bounds, Lyle, at the 35-yard line. 32 seconds to go in the game.
Time out here.
Fadig back. Has some time. Gets the pass off downfield. Man's open, Amal Davis! Oh! Oh! Oh, my gosh. side. Davis far side. Thaddick back. Inside handoff. Goes to Byron Evans. Gets it up to the 30-yard line. It'll be back to pass. Fades it down. Caught! Ball Davis! Gets it at the 8-yard line! Oh, my gosh! Oh, boy!
Never say die, baby!
Oh, yes! Hands, thank you very much, sir. It'll be first and goal from the 9-yard line.
I think they pull it out, TJ.
Timeout's going to be called by Cal Allen.
Thank you.
Twice in a row they're going to do this to me. Look at the clock, folks. 10 seconds to left to go in somebody's season here. Here come the Cougars. Thaddick under center. Back. Looking to pass. Tosses it down. Evans. Touchdown. Touchdown. Byron Evans. Touchdown. Oh, yes. Oh, my gosh.
That is a play.
Oh, that is a play. The Cougars have done it again.
Do you believe this?
There are 3 seconds left to go in the game. It has exactly happened again.
Do you believe this?
I do. I'm a quote Jim Foley. You gotta know it was gonna happen.
You gotta know it.
My buddy Nate Griffin caught it. Wasn't exactly a full screen. But, oh yes!
You go with the horse that brung
you. All excited about this ball game.
Onside.
Take it at the 49. One, it's over! Dang. The Lamar Cougars will go to state! Oh, yes. Oh, wait a second. Nah, don't tell me we got 1 second left. Is it over? It is over.
There's no time on the clock.
The Lamar Cougars have done it.
They've done it.
They have defeated Corpus Christi Cal Allen 33-31 and will go to play for the state championship for the state of Texas.